having my official birthday again this year?
Oh, dunno. How about having your real birthday with me and your official one with your dad?
As long as I get two lots of presents, I don't care.
Hiya.
Hi.
Is that a mouse?
Oh, a second later you got a fork through your finger.
What for? Done nothing.
I'm not supposed to be meeting you today, am I?
Wasn't who I was looking for, actually. It was David.
Me? What have I done?
I don't know. Do you want to confess to something?
I don't think so.
In that case, do you fancy coming to look for a Christmas tree with me after school?
You coming?
She can't come. It's a man thing.
Yeah, all right then.
Don't get a big one, will you? Because there won't be room.
You taking any notice of her?
Of course. Aren't you?
Mum, it's going to go absolutely mental.
I'll just tell her we bought a small one, but it grew on the way home.
Matt, do you want to open Secretary Tree?
Oh, I'm sure you got enough people without me.
Yeah, but no one can reach top to put on the fairy.
I knew being told would come in handy one day, but got too much paperwork. I'm sorry.
All right, see you.